What's good, YouTube? This your boy Future22JS coming at you with another video. And first and foremost, before I say anything on this video, I want to give the biggest thank you to you guys, the subscribers. I finally hit my 100 sub mark on the 20th of May, which is outstanding because you guys know that I set a goal for me to have these 100 subscribers by the end of May. So for me to get them midway into May, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Everybody that's new to the channel, I would like to welcome you. If you're new to the channel, share, comment, tell your folks about your boy. I'm trying to get my subs up so that everybody can enjoy what I'm able to provide. I would also like to give an apology because I typically have my uploads up. I try to do them maybe Sunday or Monday, but bro, went to Panama City, Florida, you know, took the kids on a little vacay to the beach, and it was hectic. Trying to keep activities going, we're trying to make sure we have things going for the kids. I hit on military blacks out there, thankfully. I hit a size 6.5, and I hit a size 12 personal for myself. With it being kind of a vacation, I kind of really didn't have so much time to vlog and record like I wanted. If you guys have kids and you are in Panama City, Florida, I highly recommend Gulf World. They give you so much variety of what you can do. I want you guys to see the exhibits that they have, the animals that they have. They give shows, they give free popcorn to the kids. They do it all. With me doing that and also having to pick up my shoes, I don't necessarily have a lot of vlog footage. I hope you guys enjoy. Once we get done showing you guys the pickup of the military blacks, we're gonna get back in front of the camera so I can end off the video. Let's check it out.
What's good, YouTube? This is boy Future22JS. I'm out here in the beautiful Panama City Beach, Florida. I'll catch us a little dolphin show with the kids, and then later on I gotta go pick up the military blacks. Of course I caught the L on sneakers out, but hey, I got more love out here in Florida than what I did back home. So we're gonna check out this display, then we're gonna hit this road, and we gotta go pick up the E4. So I get up with y'all when we hit the mall. Alright, what's good, YouTube? I'm up here at the Cordova Mall. Panama, Florida, been showing me a lot of love in regards to my raffles. I'm about to go in and scoop them up so me and the family will get us some of these.
I didn't even know these came in inside.
Alright y'all, bag secured. So now about to just head out, get us something to eat and finish out this vacation.
As you guys can see, like I said, it was a very busy weekend. Like everything that you guys witnessed, everything happened in one day. So it was very eventful. My kids enjoyed it, my girl enjoyed it. We had a lot of fun, and most importantly, I hit on my military blacks, and on top of that, I hit the Next Nature Dunks on Friday morning. That was definitely one of the most unexpected hits in sneakers history. Like, I didn't even want the shoe, honestly. I just tried for them just to see if I could hit for them. You guys know what it's like in the sneaker community nowadays, especially on this sneakers app. Let me know what you guys think about the military Black Force. Me personally, I honestly feel that this is one of the top 10 pickups in 2022. This is a clean shoe, y'all. Like, despite all the Force hype, despite all of that, this shoe is clean, y'all. Just clean. Let me know if you guys picked up, if you guys managed to hit. Now, I just want to fair warn a lot of you guys, if you missed out, be patient, bro. This will not be the last time you see this shoe. I guarantee you. I guarantee you. Just chill out. Wait a little bit. Don't jump the gun. Don't get too excited. Now, don't get me wrong. If you gotta have them right now, by all means. But if you're like myself, you're rating on either a retail dub or under retail dub, just wait and be patient, bro. Or you can just try to get them off trade block, whichever one you prefer. If you enjoy the content, please feel free to sub up to the channel. And also, once you sub up to the channel, hit that notification bell so that you can get notified whenever a video is uploaded. My name is Future22JS, and if you don't know, please know that it's no ceiling to your inner potential. This was my pickup vlog slash vacation of the Air Jordan 4 Military Blacks. Thank you guys for watching, and always remember that your fear ends when your faith begins. Peace.
Yo, Chad ain't taking your picture like this. I don't want them. You talk about. Yo.